Hi, this is Eric Ferrangi with Hague Quality Water. I've just found I've got a leak in one of my toilets and it's showing a flow rate of 0.3 gallons per minute, and that is a leaky toilet valve. So good indicator on your controller there if you have a slight leak, you can actually detect it.